Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Alhaja Rukaya Atoluwatu Yologunjuju. I'm the groom's mom. I'm very, very happy for today. You know me, I really appreciate everybody coming today. For the grooms and the bride. Oluwa Eleju Marioba, Ashewoni Oriara Wokale. Arere Zekwete Nibe, Ileayo, Ijunu, Alafia. Oluwa wa Ashewoni Oriara Wokale. Gbogbo ntan soro lori won lo ma jizo ma se ni dada. And may they live their life very well. I really appreciate the two of them, and I appreciate everybody coming today too. And I wish everybody safe journey back, because we have a lot of people from Nigeria, from America, from Canada, and I thank everybody for coming.
From the same place, Shagam. Yeah, you know there's a Shagam. See what I'm saying? We are British Shagamites. Her name is Adebola Atoloye, known as The Ball. She's going to introduce herself very briefly. God bless you. Thank you very much.
So much. I wish you great happiness, and I'm just happy that I was the one that invited you, brought you together. I wish the utmost best for you, and I wish that God continues to bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Slow, yeah. Slow.
My name is Benjamin. I am the best man for today's occasion. I just want to wish Tunde and Rosemary all the very best. This is like the junior wedding. We are having the senior wedding on Saturday. So I just want to wish you guys again all the best. Enjoy yourselves. There are going to be a lot of troubles, but just trust in God to see you through. And yeah, just have fun, you know. Have fun, give yourself time, make babies. And be happy, it's all love, enjoy yourselves, and God bless. Thank you very much, guys.
Megosa Igbinige, known Rose and Tunde since uni days, and we've been friends ever since. I just want to take this opportunity to wish you guys all the best, and I wish you a happy married life. I pray that God will strengthen you guys and bind you guys with a cord that cannot be broken. Your marriage will be a testimony to others, and other people will want to emulate you guys. I pray God will bless you with kids as much as you want. The finances to take care of them will bless you with Tunde. Everything you need to be the man of the house, God will grant unto you. Rose, everything you need to be the mom and the wife that Tunde needs, God will grant unto you. God bless you guys so much. Love you guys. Bye.
My name is Tulu Akindele, I'm one of the groomsmen. Congratulations, Tunde and Rose, on your big, big day. Thank you very much for letting me be a part of this. I pray that God blesses your marriage, blesses your union, and you have a very, very, very successful marriage for many, many years to come. And I hope that soon you will produce very, very beautiful children. Amen.
is Rachel and I know Rosemary from secondary school. I'm just here to support her. And Tunde, congratulations on your marriage. I pray that your marriage is blessed and God always provides for you both. You're both amazing people, and Rosemary, you're very beautiful, very strong. So I pray for the best for both of you. Thank you.
Thank you. and Tunde, I just want to say your wedding has been, well, part one of your wedding has been fantastic, part two is going to be even better. Love you so much, wish you guys a happy marriage, happy family, and just I pray that God would always be the center of your relationship and that you guys would grow from glory to glory to glory. Love you and can't wait to celebrate the rest of your lives with you. Goodbye.
Today's been amazing. We've got part two tomorrow, part three on Saturday. All I can say is the love is real. I love you guys. Today's been spectacular and I cannot wait for the next 2 days. Love you both. Keep the love strong and peace and love. We'll see you soon. Bye.
I know Rose from college, we met in college. We've known each other for over 10 years now. I wish you a happy married life, lots of kids, lots of happiness, and may God continue to bless you always. Take care.
supporters, and I'm here for the couple. I'm friends with Rose. I met Rose a couple of years ago at a wedding. Her husband now and my boyfriend are friends. That's how I got to know Rose. From the first day I met her, she's really lovely, and she's always been there, like, in regards to my career and stuff. She's always giving me good advice and recommends me for jobs, which I find really helpful. I can always be myself around Rose, and I wish them nothing but happiness in their life. I just want to see their family grow. I love you guys. Wish you the best. May God bless your union, and may you put God first at all times and every single time. Love you guys.
Continue àdúrà yẹn torí àsìkò ti lọ àwọn èèyàn fẹ́ jó sọjí aláyọ̀mọ́ ti ń wò wá bákan bákan owó tẹ́ ẹ lọ yìí ẹ ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ bẹ̀rẹ̀ ni o kò ní tán bẹ́ ẹ bá ti ń fọwọ́ kàn kò báyìí owó lẹ́ máa yọ síta ó yà mọ́mí àti dádì gbogbo ẹbí ẹ wá gbé sókè torí ọlọ́run ó yẹ wá gbọ́ wọn sókè gbé mi sókè gbé mi dìde ẹ pé sẹ́sẹ̀ mọ́mí àti dádì lọ́wọ́ sókè gíga.
Hi, my name is Adedamola Ayodeji Adeyemo. I know both Sonia and Rosemary from the university, well, today, from before university. So I wanted to say happy married life, guys. May God bless your household, bless your family. 12 kids, 12 boys, maybe one or two girls. Amen, in the mighty name of Jesus. I just pray that your house will be peaceful, and God will grant you every one of your heart desires for good in the mighty name of Jesus. And I just pray that you guys will have fun and continue to love each other and respect each other all throughout your marriage till death do us part. Amen. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good evening, I'm Benjamin. I'm the best man for today's event, the best man. I just wanted to wish the couple, Rose and Tunde, all the best. I wish them a happy married life, even if today is just a junior wedding and Saturday is the senior wedding. I'll pray for them that everything they do together will be successful. I pray for them to have many babies in the year coming. So guys, enjoy yourself and then pop babies. All the best, guys. May God bless your union. Amen. Thank you, guys.
Hi, Tunde and Rosemary. My name is Dayo. I just want to say congratulations on your wedding. Known you guys for a couple of years now and it's been amazing, and I can't wait to see what the rest of the future holds for you. Congratulations, have fun, and happy married life. Thank you, guys.
In the name of Jesus, as you have put this in a finger, you will never ever put any ring in any other woman's finger in Jesus' name. Amen. You will not put ring in any other man's finger in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because nowadays, man and woman, shall know money. It shall not be your portion. So take out the ring, raise it up. Raise it up and show you, we're lying, diamond, Dini, I'm not even lying. Show it, show it, show it, show it, show it. All right, you're going to place your middle finger on top of the Bible. You're going to slide the ring in. You're going to slide the ring in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Praise the Lord. Shaka, okay, mommy, reshaka. Show it up. Shaka, okay, daddy, reshaka.
I am about to listen to what my fellow told you. Oh, look, do you sound on it? Tell me, I'm not a big one. I'm not a big one. I'm not a big one. Pretty baby, shiny woman, way. A lot of what you shall not intermit you are. I wonder, I love my dead job. I wonder, I love this story.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Congratulations, I love you guys both. You guys are both awesome. I wish you greatness, happiness, and children. My advice I would give you is just continue to just love yourself. 6 years, 7 years? But we know that obviously I did work to it, innit? So I'm happy for you, and just continue to work hard, innit? God bless you both, and I love you both. Super. But today, you know, she looks beautiful, elegant, you know.
And I know my friend made a very good choice, you know, so I'm very happy for my friend, and, you know, I can only wish him nothing but the best. You know, you guys, congrats, and be a very good role model, you know. I wish you guys great success in your marriage, many, many kids, you know, twins, triplets, you know, condoms. So, you know, kudos to you guys, man, and, you know, we all, you know, we step in your shoes one day, man, you know, get married one day as well, so, all the best again, and congrats, take care.
Thank you.
The bride, I'm Josephine Modupe Abiodun, and I just want to thank the Almighty God today that has made it possible for a day like this. The planning has been going on since 1 year, but without God, nothing can be possible. It's pleased God so much to have given my daughter a lovely son, who is now our son, in the name of Babatunde Ologunjuju. And I want to thank God that has brought these two families together. I thank God for the family of Engineer Olayinka Ologunjuju and the wife. They've been like family to us, we're family friends, and I'm very happy my daughter is going to the right place. I give God all the glory. I just want to say thank you to everyone that has graced this occasion today. A lot of people left what they're supposed to be doing, and they have joined us to wish our daughter a good celebration, and she has been celebrated today. I pray that things of joy will not depart from you. I pray that the Lord will answer your prayers. I pray that the Lord will please you on every side, that wherever you lay your hands on, it will prosper. As I have wished my daughter well today, the Lord will wish you well. All those people who have traveled from far and near, from America, from Nigeria, London, everywhere, I pray you will go back home safely. Amen. Every money that you have spent, the Lord will increase it. Amen. And that the Lord will replenish your purse. Amen. And that you will never lack anything good in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. So on behalf of my husband, my family, we are very grateful. Amen. Thank you.
I'd just like to thank everyone that made it today. Thank the Abiodun for making the day a special day. We had a great time. I have the pleasure of now calling Rosemary my wife. After the traditional wedding. But yeah, I think we just like to thank all the friends and family that came.
Thank you.
Appreciate you guys for coming.
Yeah.
And thanks for sharing our special day with us.
Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you.
Yeah.
Bye. I just want to say thank you as well to our parents. This is now my lovely husband.
Yep.
So yeah, it's been a great day. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for all your support, your love, your words of encouragement, your words of wisdom. And I just want to say thank you. We give you a really good thanks. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.